Washington, an Indian-American woman has been sentenced to 20 years in prison following her conviction last month for of female feticide. A judge in South Bend, Indiana, announced the sentence on Monday, Public Radio International, PRI, online reported. Purvi Patel, 33, comes from a family of Indian immigrants who settled in Granger, Indiana, a suburb of South Bend. In July 2013, she showed up at the emergency room of St. Joseph Regional Medical Center in the town of Mishawaka, bleeding heavily. Doctors quickly realized she'd lost a pregnancy and she confessed that she left the fetus in a dumpster outside Moe's Southwest Grill in Granger, a restaurant Patel's parents owned. Police questioned Patel and searched her cell phone while she was in the hospital, which led them to a series of text messages the prosecution claimed made the case for Patel's illegal abortion and felony charges.